What's up, guys? Welcome back to All the Mods. Hey, with me, Link the Killer, coming out of my hole. Kill! Kill! I'm tired of these dudes showing up all the time on my base. Dude, that dude's got like mega life. Die! Die! Just die! Well, this is what happens when you get access to my land. You get murdered. All right, guys, we are back. I don't know what this is for. There's nothing for it. We got some leads. Perfect. Apparently, we got kill the traitor villager and his annoying llamas. I'll take it. no society. We'll put that down so we don't have to see him anymore. We got a pedestal. I don't know what that does. I guess you put items on it. Oh yeah, look at that. That's amazing. Okay. But yeah, between episodes, I cleared out this whole area for today because I want to start off with something I've never started off. I usually go mid-game to late-game with this mod, and I want to see if it's possible to go straight into it from early game. And that mod is Industrial Craft. Dude, we got industrial. Oh, I didn't know we had that in here. Okay, well, that's awesome. Industrial for going. I think it's gotta be one. Yeah. So I want to see if it's possible to start this mod off without having access to, like, the nether and stuff like that. But, like always, the first thing we need to do is the fluid extractio. And you see some iron, some cobblestone, and this thing, and some wood. And I have all that downstairs, so let's go down here. I don't know how big this thing's going to be. So we got to grab some gold, apparently. So we'll smelt up some gold next. I don't think I have that in there. I do a little bit. Okay, cool. I need some of that. Some of that. I don't need that much, but that's fine. So we're going to need to make about 5 of these. We'll do 7. Screw it. YOLO life, baby. YOLO life. Woo-woo. I'll do that. That gives us the pistiostos. I could find more redstone underground, so I'm not too worried about using up a lot of it. 7 of those. And then we just need the gold to finish up. So we need 4 of those. And then we can make the frames. I'm already out of iron. That's not good. And then we can just make that. There's more iron. I just have to... We're going to have to organize stuff. I think what I'm going to do is... Since we did refine storage in stone block 3, I think what we're going to do is do... apply in logistics, because I'm pretty sure that's in here. I'm not too worried about looking that up, but I'm pretty sure that's in here. Okay, and then this should give us this. It's only 2. Why did it only make 2? Oh, we need more iron. Oh, we need more iron. This is very iron heavy. I didn't find much iron so far. No. Yeah, I only have 10 left, so... Yeah, buddy! Come up here. So these are pretty cool. We'll just do this here. It's fine. And then if we had a piece of wood, which I don't have on me, I'm gonna need to go digging up some more stuff because we're low on a lot of items. So if we put this here, it should slowly break it. And it should be free. I don't think it requires any. Yeah, there you go. Doesn't even require anything to get that started. I think power just speeds it up. So let's make another one. That'll be number 3. And then I need to go find more. Which I may just fix this pickaxe, to be honest with you. Yeah, the book actually gives you like a little kind of little guide on what to do. But I still don't get it, but I'm not too worried about it. I'm fine with the tools we have. Can I put a diamond on this thing? Is that a thing? No, that's not a thing. Okay. I was just kind of curious. Just a little curious. Yeah, we went through all that iron already, though, that's for sure. And then what we can do... let's do this, and then repair it. And then I can go back to mining underground. But... what we can do is craft you. Get that latex producing, because that latex is what everything in this mod pack uses. So we're gonna slap you down there and there. And what I'm probably gonna do is take a short break here, guys. I'm gonna go mining for more resources, of course. It's always the resources. Yeah, I killed two of those stupid merchants already, and they're annoying ass. Didn't mean to do that. That's way too many. Holy smokes. Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna go mining probably here. Nothing too fancy. And we don't want shapeless, we want this one. And we're just gonna go, dude. This whole area is none but water. And it can't be helped, which is sad actually. Like everywhere I dig down here, it's just tons and tons of water. Tons, guys, tons. But let me get exploring. We're gonna need some, we're gonna need a lot. So let me track down some more iron and I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys, we are back. And as you can see, I got the more iron. I think I'm gonna show the whole process I did. And y'all can let me know if that was a dumb way how I mined, but I got the iron. Yeah, I knew you guys were there the whole time too. And while we were getting iron, these things have filled up. I cannot take them all on. So we're just gonna act like we don't see them. But we're gonna need some glass. There we go. Give me two more and we have an even amount. Perfect. All right, let's go downstairs, sleep the night away. I don't know what this is. What is this? Knowledge of death. Can convert zombie villagers to villagers by using the Enkya. I don't know what the heck this is. Improves grave key chance to get all something another additional bonus. Okay. Improves voodoo puppets. Increases chances of finding special items. Heck if I know. And I think that's what this one is too. Yeah, so there we go. Okay, cool. We got things. Don't know what things are, but we got things. So we're gonna need to book it. Tank. What kind of tanks? Always looking for a good tank. Preferably the cheapest tank as possible. Yes, baby doll. What's up? That's pretty cheap. So I think these here are like iron for days, right? Yeah, that's a lot of iron. Ooh. Let's just get the dark tank. We should be fine with a dark tank, I think. Some glass, two pieces of iron. Some of the things. Never used it before, so let's try it, I guess. I'm hoping that works. Baby doll's annoying today. She's so annoying. Oh, we can't afford that. I don't know how we're gonna get this out then. Let's see. First, let's see if it just outputs it, period. Push to top. Okay, that actually worked. Okay, cool. Push. Now I have to watch out for these idiots over there. Like so. It's actually showing up on the thing now, so that's good. Okay. So we got some latex. The next thing I need to do is place down some more wood. So this thing can just make some more. Like a soap. Get that gone. Next thing, we need a latex processor. Latex processor. So we're gonna need two buckets. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Becky. Look at her butt. Probably gonna need some of that. I do not know where I put. Did I make extra? I thought I made extra. Maybe I did make extra. We need a furnace. We can make furnaces all day. Let's go back to industrial. Forgoing. And then this should show, okay, we don't have any of them. That's fine. So let's turn you off. Let's make one of those. And we need a bucket in that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One of these should be good enough. And then we can go over here. There's the latex. There's the water. And that should be everything. Boom. Latex processor. Now I don't have power. I don't know what kind of power the industrial forgoing has. That should be one more. Okay, we're good down there. Yeah, we're not gonna have enough. So, while that's doing that, let's look into a generator. Do they have a generator in this pack? This mod, I should say, not the pack. We have the bio generator, black hole controller. We have the biofuel. Furnace, slimy, culinary, potion. What Those all require like specialized things. Do you not just have a regular? Yeah, that's. Oh, that's expensive. Oh, my butthole just crunched a little bit. So all the iron go bye-bye. Don't have much iron. That's enough for iron bars. But that's about it. Let's look into another mod, maybe? Generator. I was thinking one thing in my head, and then I couldn't like get past it. I was like, what am I doing with my life? All right, we got the honey controller. We got the this dude. This is four. It's not too expensive. I guess I'll just burn the rest of our iron. I have to do some iron searching off camera. Okay. So that's fine, I guess. What else does that thing need? Redstone torches. It's not too expensive. I don't mind it. It said we need a four, I believe. Man, I did not think we were going to need so much iron to get started in industrial before going. Wow. So we've got the book. We made one of those, but I guess since I didn't have it right away, that was my bad. Yeah, I don't know why I'm having a hard time finding iron. Maybe there's an iron level that I'm overlooking, maybe. I'm gonna add that to the list of things to craft. So if we go to iron. Do we have the thing that like tells you like what eye level? No. Course not. Of course not. Make the game too simple if you had that. Do they not make that anymore? Like, is that not a mod anymore? The thing that tells you where to dig? I feel like they stopped using that. Get one of those cooked up and we'll convert you to the dye. Which is weird, it uses blue dye because the block itself is not blue. Say it's gray. It's kind of weird. Kind of weird. But with this, we can go ham making the plastics. That you should be filling up with that, and we should have. Nope. Wow. Wait, can I just? No. Yes, I can. Shut the front door. So now we got latex processing. Apparently, there's iron bees, which I would have to find them because I have no clue where these things are even located at. And we're burning through that pretty quick. And those dudes over there are just staring me down. Like a piece of meat. And got enough for one piece. Sweet. Then what you do is you take this. We craft it up like that. We get the dry rubber, and then the dry rubber gets tossed in here, and it gets processed into plastic. It's a plastic. But yeah, I didn't think we need this much iron, but holy smokes, we need a lot of iron. But we have plastic, access to plastic now, so that's game. So here's what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm going to call this an episode. I know I didn't really do much today, but you know what? It was a lot of fun digging down on the ground. We got friends in the background cheering us on. Yeah, you're my number one fan. Yeah, yeah. Woo! Thank you. Thank you for staring at me. Look, there's creeper, bamboo creepers over there. Like, yeah, I'm the greatest. But yeah, I'm going to baby this thing for a while, and then I'm going to actually probably go mining while I baby it. I'm going to go mining, get all the things we're going to need. I'm going to try to get a stack of iron ore and then process half of it, because I think that's all we're going to need is half a stack of iron ore. To do that, my drawer, my chest is getting full out here with stuff, but that's good too. So yeah, I need to go get more iron, and I need to go back underground because those things are about to murder my face. Boop. There we go. But thank you guys for stopping by. Mr. Sam the Crying. Okay, it's a skeleton. No, thank you. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Until then, like, comment, subscribe. Peace out. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, go.